energy. So everyone's given a script. Quran, the Bible, Buddhism, all scripts. To buy into a script, we construct program, mind control. These are all our technologies. The technology we've given these elites is our extrasensory perception, predisposition, precognition, premonition, clairvoyance, such recognition, telekinesis, psychokinesis. We give them a physical materialization of that. We articulate it in such a way that they study it, and they benefit from it technologically. Mind reading and MK Ultra and mind control and all these programs is really a byproduct of our extrasensory perception that they studied by brilliant three-dimensional physical beings, of course. And